is the engine running. It's very smooth for a 1.3 diesel. I think it's a multi-jet too, I'm not sure, but it's the 75 horsepower rather than the earlier one at 70. I think it may have better filters on it and things like that, but I'm not sure on that. Overall, I think it's probably the best Panda Cross you could possibly buy. I don't know what your feelings are. It's got everything you could want.